Bro, إِذَا كَانَ الْكَلَامُ مِنْ فِدَّةٍ فَالسُّكُوتُ مِنْ ذَهَبٍ. If a speech from gold is from silver, then to be silent is from gold. And also, حزب. People out there, they drive me crazy. Shamsi has spabs. They make tether on everyone. They call people حزب. Remember, these people, Allah is exposing them. They accuse us that we go around make tether on people. And let me clarify something. I don't make tabdiya on those who are known to be Salafi. So if someone says Shamsi makes tabdiya on everyone, no, you're a liar. Now, if some people, I don't know them. If to be Salafi, I don't know them. Doesn't mean I'm calling them Salafi or Hizbi. But some of them are Hizbis. And that's tabdiya. That's a clear general tabdiya on us. Now, where is the proof for that? And you're not the person to make tabdiya on those who are known for Salafi for decades. Now, because Salafiyah has no Hizb in Salafiyah.
الواجب أن تكون أمة الإسلامية مذهبها مذهب السلف الصالح، لا التحزب إلى من يسمى السلفيون. انتبهوا للفرق، هناك طريق سلف وهناك حزب يسمى السلفيون. المطلوب ايش؟ اتباع السلف. لماذا؟ لأن الإخوة السلفيين هم أقرب الفرق للصواب لا شك، لكن مشكلتهم كغيره، أن بعض هذه الفرق يضلل بعضا ويبدعه ويفسقه، ونحن لا ننكر هذا إذا كانوا مستحقين، لكننا ننكر معالجة هذه البدع على بهذه الطريقة.
All of them are against me and against Salafis. Why? because I'm messing their plan. What is their plan? They, all of them, they are upon this wave of promoting young brothers as a shuyukh and bringing the Muslims to refer to them.
The people were rough and tough. The people who, if you don't agree with them on issues, especially rulings of Sheikh Rabi and Madkhali, then they throw you outside of the Sunnah and off of the Sunnah. The Salafi of SP, the bid'ah that they're on, where they have ghulu and connecting the people with, it's me against the world, it's us against the world. We are against the world. The Martians are going to get us. The people always have to have this frame of mind, us against the world. We are the Salafis.
So please, إذا كان نختم بها شيئا إذا كان الكلام من فضة فالسكوت من ذهب. If speech is from silver, then silence is from gold.